trot. Reins probably need to be a little shorter. So I want you to really start thinking about making yourself ride with a shorter rein, but with your hand out in front of you. Yeah, that's right. There you go, good girl. Let's see a 10 meter circle at B. Show me that you can bend her. Yeah, I think the reins could still be a tick shorter, especially the left one. Good girl. Yep. I like the bounce. I like the balance. Good corner. Shoulder in from H to E. Bending in those corners. Make sure you keep her rib cage pressed over to the right. And you gotta shorten the reins a little bit more, Mary. Angle. More angle. More angle. Yep. Right side. Make her a little rounder. A little rounder on the right. Good. Now soften, go straight. We're gonna try the shoulder in again. I want you to keep the same tempo. One, two, 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 one, two. Shoulder in. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Quick short, quick short. Good girl. Straighten. Haunches in. Same thing. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Feel it slowing down. Push it forward here on the short side. Bump it forward. Keep your rib cage pressed to the right. Are you going to haunches in again here? There you go. Good. Forward. And haunches in, forward. Come. Good. There's haunches in. Now straighten. So that's how forward you need to think in your head to get her to go and the haunches in for her to stay engaged. Does that make sense? Because otherwise you're doing like her shape is correct, but you lose the engagement. Haunches in again here. And think forward and haunches in. Almost towards medium. Come. Push. Left leg pushes. Yeah, left leg gets the engagement. Come. More forward. Come. Come. There you go. That's it. Straighten. Can you feel the difference, Mary?
Yes.
Okay. So when you're doing, walk for a second. When you're doing lateral movements, you have one leg that's getting the angle, and it's the opposing leg that gets the energy. So haunches in, your right leg is what's positioning her body. So it's your left leg that sends her forward. So if you have trouble with her backing off in the lateral movement, you've got to use the opposing leg to get more energy.
Okay.
Okay? So let's think about that and do it again. You're going to pick up trot and we'll do haunches in again. And I want you to really try to bang it out and haunches in, like make it fancy. Just thinking forward now, to passaggi, forward. Quick, short, quick, short. Good, now haunches in. More angle. Yeah, now go. Left leg, kick, 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 kick. There you go. Good, straighten. Center line, half pass left. Oh, turn around.
Oh, center
line. That's okay. Good. Same thing. Bring your shoulders. Bring your shoulders. Yeah, bring your shoulders. Right hand down. Good. Now haunches. Good. Now think forward. Left leg. Left leg. Left leg. Left leg. Straighten. A little bit shorter range. 10 meter circle here at M. Rounder on the left side. Keep your left elbow bending, Mary. Good. Yes. Bend and soften. Bend and soften. Haunches in down the long side. Bending right elbow. Good. Now forward. Come. Right leg sends it forward. Kick it with the right leg. Right leg. Right leg. Right leg. Right leg. Right leg. Medium trot. In haunches in. Whoops. Okay. Doesn't matter. Good try. Straighten. Trot. At K, a 10 meter circle. Little rounder there. Little rounder. Slow it down. Tick. Find the cadence on the circle. You're gonna come out of your circle and haunches in, and then I want you to build it towards medium trot in the haunches in. Yeah, a little more angle, left rein, left elbow, a little rounder. Good, now build. Yeah, bring it back, good, straight. Center line, half pass right. The V is in victory, so it doesn't need to be very steep. I want you to concentrate that she stays bouncing. Take the shoulders, right leg, right leg, right leg. Use your right leg, take your right leg off and use it. Take your right leg off and then use it. There you go. Doesn't matter. Good, and then come back over. Right leg. At F, 10 meter circle. That's beautiful. 10 meter circle left at F. Bend. Get a rib cage pressed over to your right leg. You're going to come out and shoulder in. Bend. Yes, ma'am. Good. Good, Mary. That's better. Yep. Straighten her neck a little. Keep the more angle, less neck. Less neck, less bend. Less bend. Straighter neck. We do that shoulder again. I want you to have no bend. Don't pull your left round. Get it from the right side. Sit left, shoulder in. So lots of angle, no bending. Keep the engagement. Less bend, more angle. Yeah, push. Now outside leg push, outside leg push, outside leg push. Yeah, round, straighten. We try it one more time on the next long side. Think no bend, lots of angle, and use that outside leg to send it forward. There, good, now forward with the right leg. Yes, keep that right connection. Make her right leg. Yeah, 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 straighten, good. Tell her good girl. Super duper, there you go. Keep the energy, keep it quick and short. When you feel her want to get passaggi, you just make sure that you have the ability to keep it quick. Short diagonal, medium, balance, up, balance. Keep it quick, short, yep. Go, go, quick, 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 yeah. Good girl, bring it back. We'll shoulder in this way. So at K, a 10 meter circle, keep it quick, 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 yeah. I like that she wants to get expressive. I don't like that she gets slow. She's got to bounce and stay quick, yeah. Good, yes ma'am. So now it's your left leg. Outside leg, give her a little bump. Yeah, there, 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 there. Super straighten. Really good, Mary. Super good. Walk another stretch. Good job.